Mum's dead. A sad thing happened this week. It was my mum. She had stopped breathing. When everyone was out, I went up to her. And I don't know how to break the news to her.
If I go up to her and say,
Mum, you're dead, I think she'd be upset. I think she'd say, stop breathing.